Tagaland, home to a civilization of millions. Until a comet hit. Earthquakes shattered its cities. Firestorms swept the planet. And as Magaland fell into darkness, the survivors faced a world that was unrecognizable. Fighting amongst the ruins of the old world, new factions arose. The Berserkers, the Clerics, the Outlaws, each with their own vision of the future. But it wasn't only the struggle for scarce old world resources that drove them, for the comet had brought something new. Elex, an element unknown to Magaland. It could fuel technology, change the evolution of life, open new abilities to those with the will to control it. For the Clerics, it drove new technological innovation. For the Outlaws, drugs to free their minds. To Berserkers, it gave the power of magic. Seduced by Elix's power, some began to consume it. Addicted, overwhelmed, most degenerated into vicious, mindless mutants. But there were some who could control their addiction. To them, at the cost of their emotions, Elix offered strength, focus, and stamina. These people called themselves the Albs. Seemingly unstoppable, the Albs have waged war on all who will stand between them and their need to obtain Elix. Advancing from the frozen wastes of Zaykor and their fortress Ice Palace, the Albs threaten the future of all the factions on Magaland. Now, as Alb forces prepare their final assault, Jax, renowned Alb commander, is sent on a solo mission. One Alb, selected to change the fate of Magaland.
Failed your mission. You know our directive. There can be only one consequence for failure.
Thank you.
finish the job. And I better find a weapon.
Thank you.
technology from the old world. That's all that's here. I'd better move on. I need to find him. And for that, I'll need weapons and equipment.